Hello everyone, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome to Ask iTech Guru. In this video, I am going to compare the charging test between the Redmi K20 Pro and the Realme X. So I know it's not the fair comparison, but I got the both devices, so I thought of doing a comparison video between both the phones. And a lot of viewers are asking me to do the charging test starting from the 0% instead of 10%, which I did in the previous videos. So right now, both the phones are completely dead starting from zero. And as you can see, the Redmi K20 Pro has a 4000 mAh of capacity, whereas the Realme X has 3765 mAh capacity. And the Realme X has a 5 volts and 4 amperes fast charging, which comes along with the box. And whereas the Redmi K20 Pro has a 5 volts and 3 amperes. So both the adapters I'm using default ones, which came along with the box. And both the cable lengths are pretty equal. There is no problem with the length, but the Realme X cable is a little bit thicker, as you can see here, when compared with the normal USB cable devices. So now I'll be doing the test until the battery gets fully charged, but I'll be recording the battery percentages for every 15 minutes, 30 minutes and 1 hour. And once it gets fully charged. So now I connected the chargers for the both the devices, as you can see here right now. So now I'll be starting the stopwatch and the charging at the same time. As you can see, both the devices are started charging right now. So I'm very curious to know about which device will charge much faster and first 30 minutes from zero. And I'll be back after 15 minutes of charging these devices. So after 15 minutes of charging the phones, so right now the battery percentage in the Redmi K20 Pro is 24%. And in the Realme X is 29%. So 24 and 29. So now I'll be writing down the timings so that you will get a clear idea of what's the difference between both the phones. So now in the beginning, the difference is around like 5%. And let's see till the end what will be the difference between both the phones. I'm very interested to know which phone will be charging faster. So now I'll be back after 15 more minutes, so you'll get a clear idea how much the battery got charged after 30 minutes. So as you can see here in the Realme X, battery reached to the 55%, and in the Redmi K20 Pro, the battery reached to the 46% after 30 minutes of charging. So as you can see, right now the difference has increased to 9%. So previously it was a 5% difference, now it was 9% difference. So during this test, there is no heating problem with both the phones. I never faced any problem regarding the heating. So now again, I will be recording the video after 1 hour of charging both the phones. So as you can see, right now the time is around 1 hour, and let me check the battery percentage. So as you can see, in the Realme X, the battery reached to the 95%, and in the Redmi K20 Pro, the battery reached to the 88%. So for 1 hour, in the Realme X, the battery you can charge up to 95%. That's a very good thing. So as you can see, the difference is right now is 7%. That's it. So previous it was 9% and now it decreased to 7%. So now I'll be recording after once the phones get fully charged. So right now the Realme X is 99%, but the Redmi K20 Pro has fully charged 100%. So let me show you the device. So as you can see, the Redmi K20 Pro is faster in terms of charging. I'm not sure why the last 1% is, it took about like 10 minutes, but still it's not charging to the 100%. So So as you can see, in the last 5%, it took 20 minutes to charge in the Realme X. So if you're charging your phone, the Realme X, from starting from 20%, so it will take only like 60 minutes or 50 minutes to fully charge. So finally, after 1 hour and 20 minutes, the battery got fully charged in the Realme X. So you can see clearly the Redmi K20 Pro is a little bit faster. I'm not sure what's the reason. I searched a couple of websites and in the GSM Arena, it showed around the phone will get fully charged in 1 hour and 18 minutes. So, but still the Redmi K20 Pro is pretty close to Realme X. So considering the battery capacity, 4000 mAh capacity, and the fast charging like 3 amperes when compared with the 4 amperes. So overall, the clear winner is the Redmi K20 Pro, guys. So this is the overall charging comparison between the both their phones, Redmi K20 Pro and Realme X. So for more videos of these both the devices, subscribe to my channel. Check the links in the description for the playlist which contain full videos of both the devices. See you in the next video. If you have any queries, comment below. I'll be replying to you. Bye.